the question that has been asked since the November to Remember 1995. The question we may not know the answer to until Sunday night, April 13th, Barely Legal, on pay-per-view, when the human suplex machine meets the most homicidal, suicidal, genocidal athlete on the face of the planet, Sabu. Of credentials as long as your arm, making his ECW debut. Taz showing no respect for Smothers. Double leg takedown, Smothers all over Taz. Tracy Smothers did not like being disrespected. Taz now riding Smothers. Sits out, Taz all over it. Standing switch. Hammerlock by Taz. Takes Smothers down to the mat. Front chancery. Clubbing blow to the back of the neck. Whip reversed by Smothers. Ducks his head. Front headlock, Taz plays. Tracy Smothers, with all of his experience, has been on the receiving end of hundreds of suplexes. That was his first Tazplex. Welcome to Extreme Championship Wrestling. Sunset flip. Two count only. Clothesline almost takes Smothers out of his boots. Taz cuts off the ring and forces Smothers into the corner. Irish whip. Smothers hits hard. Alfonso flapping his gums on the outside, tip up in the corner. Back the other way. Smothers up top. High cross body connects! Two! Well placed forearms! And an enziguri! Nicely done, cover! Hook the leg! Smothers going up top again. He hit the jawjacker. The jawjacker, the elbow from the top turnbuckle, that may be on. Taz escapes. Taz set for the ride. Smothers gets caught. Escapes the waist lock. Standing switch again. German Taz flex. No Brit. All Impact. Mother's on wobbly legs. This won't help. T-Bone Cassplex. There it is. The Taz Mission. The Kentahai Jime. Illegal in judo, legal in ECW, and barely legal on Sunday night, April 13th.
21 seconds. By submission, your winner, Taz.
If Sabu gets caught in the Kentahai Jime and barely legal, it's all over. So for tonight, the question remains unanswered. Who can stop the Path of Rage?
Sabu, the time for talking's over. Show up on the 13th.
Sunday night, April 13th.